All right, so we have gone 632.5 miles, 17.9 miles per gallon, but we got a knock and a whistle coming from the engine. Sounds like an injector knock. And the whistle sounds like an exhaust leak. So, I will have to take a look into this and see what we've got. But I'm arriving at the speedway right now, so that's why I'm continuing. So I'll go and unload my car and trailer and then take a look at this and see what we have going on. Keep you informed.